Recently, a digital blogger revealed Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 Geekbench 6 single-core scores 2,200 points. The multi-core scores 7,000 points. In comparison, the Apple A16 Geekbench 6 single-core scores 2,500 points. The multi-core scores 6,300 points. It is not difficult to see from the comparison. Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 3's single-core performance is still far behind Apple's A16. But the multi-core performance surpasses the A16. It's Qualcomm's most powerful 5G SoC yet. In GFXS 3.1 testing, Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 can hit 280 FPS, GPU performs well. It is reported that Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 adopts a new 1+5+2 architecture design. The CPU part includes one Cortex X4 Super Large Core, 5 Cortex A720 large cores, and 2 Cortex A520 small cores. Compared with the previous generation Snapdragon 8 Gen 2, Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 has one more performance core and one less small core. On the GPU side, Qualcomm Snapdragon 8 Gen 3 integrates Adreno 830, support mobile light tracing, which can simulate real light and shadow effects, present a more immersive game screen, simply put through complex algorithms, make the light and shadow relationship and changes in the virtual world and the mobile phone closer to the real world. The chip will be officially unveiled at the Snapdragon Technology Summit on October the 24th. Mi 14 will be one of the first terminals equipped with Snapdragon 8 Gen 3. So what do you think about this? Like and follow. See you next time.